Coach King, full week of practice. Now Monday night's your big time opportunity. What have the practices been like?
Practices have been competitive. Trying to prepare these guys for Monday, trying to get these guys on the same page, offense, defense. What we have is a young team, and we feel like we have the pieces in place right now that's going to allow us to be able to come out on Monday, with a victory. We're going to evaluate these guys. Some of these guys are going to be their first time ever playing arena football. So, we've got to get film. We've got to change the tempo from practice now to a game-type situation. So, my goal is to evaluate it, see what we have, but ultimately, obviously, come out with the win on Monday night.
And you have a handful of veterans. What have you been able to pick up from them, and what have they been able to teach some of these guys that haven't played a single down of arena ball?
Well, what I've been able to pick up from them is that they still have some legs, in that veteran body. Roshan Marshall, which will be our DS this season, he's been trying to get our secondary together, which I'm really very proud of. I think that's the strongest area on our ball club. We've got some guys back there that can really play. He's been trying to impart some of his knowledge, through his years of playing the game on these young guys. We've got some good veteran leadership up front where, you win at. So, what we hope is that the young guys have been receiving the message. A lot of times it's nothing beats actually being in the game situation. So that's what we're looking forward to, is seeing how these guys will respond now to having had the coaching, to having had the reps, and understanding of the scheme. So we're looking forward to Monday.
And now changing topics a little bit here. Presentation of the uniforms. Phenom is the brand. Talk to me a little bit about these uniforms and how did the decision come to changing from the traditional navy blues to now the golden gold uniforms for this season?
Yeah, well, Nathan Dorton out there with Phenom, they do a great job, with the uniforms. They've done uniforms for me in the past with some of my previous programs. And, as we talked about in the press conference, the idea was, again, to maintain the same branding, but just to give it a new twist. We like the gold-on-gold concept. We always say, welcome to the temple. And, the gold kind of falls in line with that. We think the fans will really enjoy that, the gold helmet scheme as well. So, again, very similar color schemes to the past, but just with a little twist. We like it.
Any possibility of bringing back a throwback uniform, say an all navy blue, perhaps, or maybe even a navy blue with white jersey combination?
No, absolutely. No, we have something in the works right now. Again, like I said, we'll have the white on white, as was before, as the away. But we do have something planned down the line for throwback wise, with the blue on blue, for sure.